Then I've never been there before, but I saw it on Instagram and it looks so good. It's a burger place, and you know, y'all, I love my burgers. You know, those type of burgers that are like stacked up, like in different levels.
I was supposed to be in London for 1 o'clock. What time is it now? 2:40. After all these delayed trains, cancelled trains, I'm finally in Camden, bruv. We're here with Sophie, looking all thick and that. You know, you've literally gone so thick. I love it. I'm so excited. Listen.
Gonna get lit.
We've got bare parties, bare responsibilities. This adult life trying to take over my life, trying to stress me out.
Love it. I actually love it here already. It's going down. Look at that.
Oh my god. That looks so good. Are we even gonna be able to finish all of this?
Now that is how I love my burger. What's good, y'all? Girl Facts. Hope you guys are doing well. Hope you guys are having a blessed day. Hope you guys are having a blessed weekend. Happy New Year once again. Listen, it's only been a few days, so we've gotta wish a happy new year. You know what I'm trying to say? Hope you guys are well. Today, as you can see, I'm all dolled up and that. I've got my turtleneck on because we gotta make sure we stay warm. This cold is trying to play with us. I do like to look good, but I also like to be warm, okay? It's 10 o'clock right now in the morning. I just finished filming a sit-down video. And as you can see, I'm all like, you know, looking cute and that because I'm going to London today, which is one of my favorite places ever, to see Sophie. And we're gonna go to Camden. I love Camden. And we're gonna have some food. We're gonna go to this place called Band of Burgers in Camden. I've never been there before, but I saw it on Instagram and it looks so good. It's a burger place, and you know, y'all, I love my burgers. So I wanna try it out. You know, those type of burgers that are like stacked up, like in different levels. So, you know, I've gotta go and check it out. So yeah, and then after that we're gonna go to Supple's Lounge for shisha and some dessert. So yeah, I've gotta go now because I'm gonna be late, I'm gonna miss my train, and I've got 54 minutes to get to the train station. So I'm gonna see you guys when I get to London. Bye.
I am never ever going to come to London on a Sunday, bruv. Like literally, I was supposed to be in London for 1 o'clock. What time is it now? 2:40. Fam, after all these...
2:40,
isn't it? After all these delayed trains, cancelled trains, I'm finally in Camden, bruv. So, we're here with Sophie, looking all thick and that. You know, you've literally gone so thick, I love it. Like, can I have your thickness? Can we switch bodies? I'm trying to be thick,
yeah? You're thick as well.
No, you're thick, like, you've got the hips, yeah? All the hips and all the thighs and that, and it's like... hugging your figure.
Well, it depends on what you wear as well. You have to wear the right things. Like, some things I cannot wear.
Call us fat or whatever, but we're fat in the right places.
Yeah, true. That's what I try to tell my mom. Like, she'll just be like...
Yeah, my mom be like, when I was your age...
No one's gonna marry you.
And I'm like, exactly! My mom be like, when I was your age, I was like a size 2. I'm like, bruh, size 2. We're going to Amsterdam real soon as well. I'm so excited. Listen.
Gonna get lit.
We're gonna get turned up. We're gonna get lit. Are you going to the gym every day?
I know. Time for that.
No, but you know what? You can work out at home.
Yeah, exactly.
I work out at home, bro. So, I don't have time to be going to the gym. Work is already finishing me. I don't have the energy to be like going after work.
So I have like. I always believe in like multiple streams of income.
Yeah, definitely.
So I have a lot of going on in my life. Like,
exactly.
Not only my 9-to-5, but also
your side hustles.
Other avenues.
Yeah, your side hustles.
And
yeah.
In the long term, I want to be actually making more money from my side hustles.
High five. Just high five to that.
Yeah.
High five to that, mom.
So, sometimes it can be very difficult
to
say to someone, why don't you just go to the gym? Because
it's hard.
If someone with a lot of commitments, it's hard.
And then you've got a tight schedule as well.
Yeah.
Like, you can't be like wasting time.
Like, we had to plan this meetup for how long? Like a month in
advance? Yeah, 2 months.
2 months in advance because...
Everyone, we just get busy, innit? We've got bare parties, bare responsibilities, this adult life trying to take over my life, trying to stress me out.
Guys, we're in Camden.
God damn, Sophie, you've gone thick. I think that's it, you know? Yeah, I can see the name. Ooh, look at that. Band of Burgers. In the corner? Yeah? Hello. Thank you.
So what's like good, you know?
Well, I think I'm gonna get the Elvis burger.
You already looked at the menu, didn't you?
Yes, I did, of course. You know me too well. I'm gonna get the Elvis burger, and then for sides, I'm gonna get.
Can you do sweet potato? Yeah. Sweet
potato. Can I do it?
Yeah, sweet potato.
Where is it? Yeah, that one. And then for drink, I'm just gonna get a Coke maybe, Tango, but I don't think they do Tango because most places they don't do a Tango.
I was gonna get signature Big Love Wagyu, but it looks like it's gonna be like really hard to finish.
So, listen, it's our cheat day. Hydrate as well. I'm just gonna get a soft drink. Okay, I'm gonna get Fanta, that's it. What are you getting for a drink?
I think I'm just looking at the burgers.
Definitely getting. You're still choosing the burgers. It's so easy.
I think I'm gonna get.
Get a stacked burger. Do not get the. I'll never forget the time when we went celebs and you literally had like a small little burger. Who does that? Like, when you go to those places, you have to get a stacked up burger.
I won't finish it, that's the problem.
The place is really nice though. Wow. That's really cool. Love it. I actually love it here already. It's going down. Look at that. Oh my god. That looks so good. Are we even going to be able to finish all of this? After all these cancelled trains, delayed trains, I definitely deserve this. Like, it's going down. Sophie, is it going down?
It's going down.
It's literally going down.
It's going down.
It's going down. Guys, so I just finished the sweet potato fries. They were A1. They're so good. This girl is eating her sweet potato fries. No, she's eating her burger first. You better than me. How you finding it? No, literally, this girl's eating her burger first, then the sweet potato. I can't do that. I'm gonna start slow, have the sweet potato fries, and then go down with the burger. But the thing is, guys, I'm gonna have to like cut it in half because as much as I love my burgers, yeah. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to do it and mess all my makeup up, but you know what? I'm just gonna do it because I do it all the time on my mukbang videos. I do it all the time, don't I? Like, guys, just ooh. Now that is how I like my burgers. You've been finished. Listen, this girl didn't waste no time. He didn't waste no time.
He was hungry.
He was, wasn't he? They look so real, man. That way.
It's literally down the road next to the burger place.
Oh, listen, I'm so good. Listen, I might as well be a tour guide.
This is good organization.
I know. This is getting me ready for Amsterdam.
I'm impressed.
This is getting me ready for Amsterdam. Listen. But to be fair, though, I know how to pick the right places.
I think Amsterdam's going to be like really photogenic. I'm going to bring my camera as well.
Yeah. Bring it. We need to look good. We need to take better pictures.
I'm going to bring my pro one and my mini one.
Bring everything, bring the whole set, bring the whole production. It's gonna be a lit weekender, okay? Wait, I cannot wait to eat. I cannot wait to visit the places, the museums.
It's there. It's this.
Yes! Surprise! Lounge! And it's not there, man. Where are you going? Are you going to someone's house? This girl is trying to go to somebody's house. Ooh. We're at Support Lounge, guys. Yes. Oh. Yes. I'm so full.
I know.
Full after that meal. I feel like I've eaten for the whole family. Like, literally, I feel like I've eaten for the whole family. That burger.
Eating for two.
No, that burger was so filling. Like, did you like it?
I was hungry, though. Oh, yeah, it was good.
No, it was good. Like, I was hungry as well because of all that weight, and it made me hungry. So, it was lit. I'll definitely go back.
Yeah, I'll go back.
No, 100%. This cookie dough looks so good. Now, that cookie dough looks good. Girl, are you going to be able to finish that? You are gonna have to eat this for me because I won't be able to finish it.
I will.
That is such a surprise to me because normally I would have stuffed this. That is good.
How about you?
No, but last time when I tried their cookie dough, it was really nice as well. Another spoon. This is good. So y'all, I'm back in Birmingham. I just got back about 20 minutes ago and it's literally about 10:20 right now in the evening. I'm so tired and exhausted, but I'm so glad I came back early in time for bed, bruv. I literally thought I was gonna be back home at 12 or half 12, but thank God I got here on time, ready for bed, and I'll be able to wake up on time for work tomorrow. Yes. Anyways, y'all, I had a really good day today. That food was so good. Literally, I'll have to visit Band of Burgers again and have their burgers. This time I'm gonna choose another burger because the Elvis burger was a 10 out of 10. But this time I wanna try another burger. Oh, it was just so nice. I'm still thinking about that burger right now because it was, oh my God, I literally demolished that burger. Like, do not play with me when it comes to burgers. Like, especially when it comes to a burger like that with cheese and jerkins and all sauces and that. Oh, we don't play. But yeah, it was a lovely day today. Had a catch up with Sophie. Yeah, it was a really good day today. Literally, I'm not gonna lie, this is like the first vlog of 2020. And honestly, like, this is going to be a very good year. Like, I'm literally so excited for this year. I can't wait for what's in store, what's to come. And honestly, this is gonna be a very good year. I know we always say that, oh, this year is gonna be my year, this is gonna be a good year, but I really think that this year is going to be that year for everyone. I actually wish everyone a blessed year. I hope everyone gets to accomplish everything that they want to accomplish. And yeah, anyways, y'all, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure you like, share, and subscribe. And I shall see you guys on my next video. Bye.